Cricket star Ben Stokes has slammed the Sun newspaper for exposing his family's traumatic past. He's called the scoop disgusting, but the tabloid has hit back, claiming the events are a matter of public record.
Ben Stokes woke up to this front page. The England all-rounder has never spoken publicly about the murders of his half-sister Tracy and half-brother Andrew, shot dead in Christchurch 31 years ago by his mother's ex-partner 3 years before he was born. Stokes says a Sun reporter turned up out of the blue at his mum's house. It is hard to find words to adequately describe such low and despicable behaviour disguised as journalism. I cannot conceive of anything more immoral, heartless, or contemptuous.
The Ashes well and truly alive because of one cricketer, and that cricketer is Benjamin Stokes.
Just last month, Stokes orchestrated one of the greatest cricketing comebacks ever with an unbeaten 135 in the third Ashes test.
One of the best feelings I've had, probably only matched by the World Cup final.
He has been in the paper before. 2 years ago, he was accused of throwing 15 punches in 1 minute. He claims he was defending a gay couple and was ultimately found not guilty. Today, cricket fans were quick to come to his defence. Hashtag boycott Sun became one of the top trends on Twitter. Since then, the paper has released a statement saying it has the utmost sympathy for Ben Stokes and his mother. In London, Sophie Walsh, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.